Hello everyone, this is PC Death Garen. Welcome back to another episode of Borderlands the pre-sequel. Last we left off, of course, Tester tricked us and had where RH source is now over here in the quarantine, so.
If you want in the quarantine, that's easy. Everything around here works for me.
You've got no idea, do you?
Seriously, you'll see. Hey, quarantine, it's me. I've got a friend here. Open quarantine.
Illegal quarantine request denied.
God damn it, drill the clap.
What? But I mean...
Hi, fuckers. Now I'm Pandora. Whatever. Throw that over there. Cause some damage to them. Where's this fucker? So I knew there was a cleft dog somewhere. So I heard a fucking ass. No you don't.
This thing is a locked cube to handsome Jack, Hyperion's awesome new CEO.
And yes, I saw the items over here. I got just make sure I grab everything. It's a moonstone. Good. And give me that last moonstone. You know what? I'll be nice. How about we see what this person wanted to do? Shall we? Get some miscellaneous fun in all this. And gain that XP. That's my main reason for doing it. I want the XP. All the way over there. You want these two?
Excellent. I try to complete our mission. Look for a long time in Tundra, but find nothing. I quit. This took get better than this. Take a code and find mission equipment stash.
Sure. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Wait, you're not my contact. Damn it, you can't trust anyone.
Holy shit, that's a whole bunch of glitch.
Been good since Mom died.
That's a whole bunch of glitch guns, hell. All I need is one more glitch. Are we good? And actually, I think that's... Ooh! Is it better than... Oh, hell yeah. Is that shotgun better than what I have right now? Oh, yes it is. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. And actually, we almost have where we can equip all purples. I'll take all the glitch guns, I don't care. So now we gotta head over to the quarantine. Or junk pile. Yay. Nothing in there. Rip. Give me my actual SMG. So I at least have something.
Okay. We're gonna upload it into the IO port in the quarantine area, and that's how we're gonna get in.
No, okay, so basically place the bug back into quarantine. I have a bad feeling about this. What I always do when Jack's involved. Bug's been uploaded.
Okay, let's see. Little tweak to the code there. And there. And voila! Access the I.O. port to download my Jailbreaker 1.0 bug. Alright, keep it safe while it does its thing and gets me my thing. That sounded creepy, but you know what I mean.
There's a...
Quarantine request denied. Deploying security.
Again.
Not gonna need time to work. We had better deal with those jokers.
Hey. Fuckers.
Do an attacking thing. Almost there.
Ooh, Bass. Enjoy this.
We're almost in.
Yeah, I'm your target, not the guy that's actually above me. Let me get all the shit first, damn it. I want all this. All this loot. Really, that gun's not doing much for me. Let's go ahead and use the glitch.
Yeah, hit that naughty, stubborn quarantine cube thing with
holy shit!
Awesome Disney code. Alright, watch my baby, will ya?
Another firewall, huh? Really? Oh, now I'm liking that. I like that. You done? You done sending bots after me? I guess you are. And there's the quarantine opened. Shit.
There's no way in or out of here. Except one.
And there it is, Shadow Trap. Nope, we're fucked.
The egg source. You can open quarantine with the override key.
Oh boy, the override key. That overrides the highest level security. I forgot Tassa to place that inside me in case there was an emergency.
Why the hell am I gonna trust you?
Now hold on. I know we picked up some items here. Let's go to all. I can follow that right now. Nope, reduce my health. Nope. yay. Year one really doesn't mean anything, so I'll take the one.
Where's this, override key thing?
It's in the,
And this is the other mission.
That
we were noticing.
Don't be anything there. I guarantee it.
Yeah, sit back. My guy. that says scary prison dude here is telling the truth. Plus, it's not you.
First, you need to reach the relevant data stream point and not tell your echo.
Sounded mighty like the voice in the Firestone projections, don't you think?
Guilty as charged. I am a helpful soul. And now our interests align. I can aid you. I can project the forms of others, but can't leave my cell.
Sure, you got out and I get my aid source and all the cool stuff inside. It's a win-win.
That's... Where's, I see these two missions, I'm going to grab them first, because... Might as well. They're up this way. They're over there. So I gotta climb up and talk to more claptraps. Hey, Jack. Damn admin. Oh, we got... a lazy trap here.
Hungry. Bucket. Get bucket. Fill bucket.
Okay, gotta fill that bucket up for that one. What's the one over here want? It's a little tiny trap. What the hell?
What's a little fella gotta do to get a little help around here? This system's taking a real beating. Kinda developed a bad idea of itself lately. But we could change all of that. If you gather a few cherished memories, I could set them up for all to see. Remind the system it's awesome. You know the system's most prized memories when you see them. I had them bronzed. Check your echo for their locations. All this rooting around for buried secrets has got the whole.
Okay. So again, what's that? Nope. That's the one I want.
That's no good! It's a special threat freaking life! System's looking at itself, and it doesn't like what it sees! Of course not! Show me a system that would!
Okay, that little bot lost its mind. So we gotta travel to the Merlis board again. I don't know if we're going. Yeah, we're going the right way. And we can't open the menu right now. Till we land right here. Let's make sure that. That one is actually up that way. That one can wait. Let's do the main story. Just worry about the story. Yay, security station, which is glitched. Or, well, not glitched. Goddamn motherfuckers! Where are your asses? Really, fucker? You want to? You really want to fight me? Murder your asses. There you are. You're done. And you're right there. Die. I hate those fuckers. More than anything. I wasn't gonna let them just try and shoot me. So it's crossing or something. So, we'll take them out at least. Ooh, money. Money, 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 money. Shit. There we go. Yeah. Really? Don't need a shop. The motherless board. Yay. Let's get this going. The sad thing is when you hear the glitch gun going off.
Get the override key so we can open up quarantine and get the H source. Then I can crack it open and take whatever I want. I should really keep this a surprise. But I already know what the very first thing I'm going to do when I open it. Wait till you see the look on that stupid little cloud drop's face. Boy, is that eye of his going to wait that crazy. No, Instinct, hurry it up.
Guys, there's nothing in there. It's really not worth going to that place.
Hi, bots. I don't care. You're not going to stop me, and you know what? Just in case something among me is, let me kill your asses. Now I damage myself. So, now I gotta go get this system key. Which is over this way. I cannot get to it because, of course, viruses! Yay!
I'll never stop.
No, I just got a new glitch thing. God damn it!
Get to the stream's power generator, Vault Hunter. It will let you recalibrate it, updating your echo.
Works for me.
I'm liking Shadow Trap. I know he's evil. And I saw that fucker up there. If Shadow Trap wasn't evil, why would he be in quarantine right now? Fuckers. I'm up here. What did you think you were doing? Oh, you're pissed off at me for some reason, huh? I wonder why. Oh, hi, more viruses. Get that money. Thank you. I'll take that money. I'll use it. For good. Me and my own selfish desires. Ooh. Hello? Where are we?
Access port. It leads to the checkpoint's exterior. And from there, to the power regulator.
This just seems like a lot of trouble just to get one totally unimportant memory cluster.
Oh, yay. So we get to land over here. Jump again. And I see your asses. Nice try. You're not getting me. Aw, no more. Yep. Don't think they had a chance to even spawn there. Quantum jump. Okay, I have a feeling we're going to be fighting here soon. Let me try and restock my ammo. Come on. Ah, god damn it. No, it's not.
So quick to surrender. Clap, authority walls are strong, but all defenses have a weakness. All viruses love to feed off the energy of these barriers. All that keeps them at bay is the local antivirus system. Stop the system's resistors, and those rapacious, swarming vermin will devour that authority wall in moments.
Releasing viruses? That's such a cool idea!
Stop the second resistor!
Badass! You're gonna scream!
Oh, nice! Extra damage on me? Yeah, take me down, watch what happens. Come on, give me my gun. Ouch. That one actually hurt. Okay. And I already saw the health packs over here, so it won't matter. Give me those. Thank you. And I saw these. Give me. Okay. So then as soon as I slam on this one, there's going to be another swarm. So, here we go again. Where are your asses? Oh, I have viruses.
You must wound them, Vault Hunter. Wound them and lure them, that's it. Wound them. Force them to hunger for the wall's energy.
Come on. Hey, virus!
See how they feed on the wall? Excellent.
That one didn't want.
The wall cannot withstand much more.
Come on, virus. Hey! Viruses! Come on! Look! No! Bad virus! No shooting me! Eat! There you go! Eat! Hey, virus, what the hell? Just die.
Throw the recalibration switch, and the data stream will be fully functional once more.
Yay! And yes, I know I'm at my limit, but let me throw this. Hey, I said throw that. What do you mean? Oh, hi! I'll waste the thing, but hey, I can easily re-get it. Aw, no glitched. Rip. Thought I was gonna get a glitch gun that now. I didn't get anything. Oh well.
Woo! What a miss! Lightning's pretty star being there. Had to let a lot of people go. Out of airlocks, mostly. Nice! Alright, all out to the recall station, we can load the right cluster and get us an override key.
And that's about me, okay. So now we can walk our way back and get back over to that area. Anyway, all I'm going to do basically in between this episode and the next one, since I'm in this here, is I'm going to work my way over to the data stream. If you're all enjoying this series, please let me know by either hitting that like button or leaving a comment below, whichever one you prefer. It don't really matter to me. Anyway, this is PC Death Gamer. As always, hope you enjoyed. Keep playing on. See yas.